Sai Shashwat. I have made this Braille script as a part of integrated learning in EVS. This Braille script was invented by Louis Braille, who belonged to France. Braille script is the system of writing and printing characters for blind and visually impaired people. One day when he was 3 years old, he was playing with his father's tools. Suddenly a pointed tool hurt his eyes. He lost his eyesight, but he had keen interest in studies. Finally, he found a way of touching and reading. That was known as Braille script. In Braille script, rows of 6 points are made on a thick paper so they can be read easily by running fingers on them. This script is based on 6 points. Some of these points are raised. Thank you.